time here in a few weeks. Not since Storm Isha destroyed the place. That's a different line than normal. Very cold, but at least it's dry at the minute. Rain coming in for lunchtime, so I deliberately left the glasses in the car. But because it's cold, the eyes are streaming with water, hard to see your lines. New trail to me. She's a rootie one. Can't see without the glasses on. The eyes are watering. Wrong line there. Lines everywhere. Not my kind of trail. Thank you. must go down there. Presumably, I don't know, there's not many tire marks. That's a struggle for me. Where's the lower bit? Maybe I came out the wrong exit. Wouldn't be like me, sure it wouldn't. That's maybe where I should have came out. That's tight. And get started. No, not many lines. Somebody needs to show me where to go. Where the flip? I have no idea. We'll attempt fallen tree. Don't know if it's open again after Storm Isha or not, but we'll give it a rattle. See how far we get down it. Straight up nicely. And so far the rain's staying off. At least I've half an idea where this trail goes. Whoa, lost the hand in the handlebar. Oh, aye, this is a bug as usual. Now, wet tires for every route ahead. Scrub the brakes, get them working again. Will we ever have this trail back? So Fallen Tree is still closed. maybe never come back. I'll go down Wolf Trail and try and pick up Fallen Tree from there. Means going through the bog again. I hate bogs. Head off, yeah. Need a chainsaw. How the flip do you get around this one? And is it even worth bothering? Not sure. Maybe. This is going to be a waste of time again. Why did I come to Tollymore? Good trails ruined. Eyes are watering. Started so good, ended up rubbish. You're back again?
Yes.
Oh, very good. I had to turn in earlier there, got that wrong. Been a while since I read it. Branches everywhere. Even no glasses on.